Welcome to the SF State DPRC Accessible Media Programs three-part series on Kurzweil 3000. Kurzweil 3000 is a powerful integrated literacy study tool for students who struggle with reading comprehension, note-taking, and organization. We will walk you through accessing the program, receiving your login credentials, using the many powerful reading and writing features, as well as cover a variety of important odds and ends. Let's get started. The SF State Disability Programs and Resource Center offers a wide variety of adaptive technology for students with disabilities. If you are a registered DPRC student, you are eligible to receive a copy of Kurzweil 3000. If you're interested, please make an appointment with your specialist in SSB 110. But what is, and why should you use Kurzweil 3000? Kurzweil 3000 is a powerful literacy tool designed for students with learning disabilities. A wide range of useful features include reading, writing, and organizational tools come packaged together in order to make it easy to absorb the content you need to do better in class. Using Kurzweil 3000, you can digitize your textbooks and other course reading materials. If you find reading difficult or have trouble tracking text on the page, you can easily listen to your book and visually follow along as the text is clearly highlighted. If you have trouble taking notes of your readings, Kurzweil offers a wide range of note-taking features. Text highlighting, sticky notes, footnotes, even voice notes, all come packaged conveniently together. After you've finished reading, all your notes can be easily extracted into automatically generated outlines. Use those outlines to brainstorm and construct mind maps. When you are ready to start writing an essay, use Kurzweil's writing tools to turn your highlights and brainstorms into a completed assignment. You can even listen to your prose and review your punctuation to make sure everything is perfect. Kurzweil 3000 comes in three versions: the Windows desktop version, the Mac desktop version, and an online-only web browser version, kurzweil3000.com. The Windows and Mac versions work the same, with only minor differences in operation. The online version of Kurzweil works entirely in your web browser. It has most of the same features of the desktop version, with the added benefit of being able to run wherever you have internet access and on a wide variety of devices, like a tablet. In this series, we will primarily be covering the online version, as it is the most convenient of the three. Using Kurzweil 3000 at SF State requires a login and password. If you have met with your DPRC specialist and been referred for Kurzweil training, you will get your login and password at the training. If you would like to receive access directly, simply email adaptive@sfsu.edu and request Kurzweil 3000 access. When a new account has been created for you, you will receive an email from Kurzweil Education Customer Service. This email will contain a link to create a password. Click Create Password and enter the password you would like to use for your Kurzweil 3000 account. Kurzweil 3000 is also available on all SF State library computers. Use your login and password to access it, like you would at home. Let's take our first look at Kurzweil 3000 by opening a web browser and navigating to www.kurzweil3000.com. You will immediately be presented with a login window. Use your Kurzweil 3000 login and password here. Once logged in to Kurzweil 3000, you'll have access to the Universal Library. The Universal Library is a cloud folder where the DPRC will upload your books and other reading materials. You can access the Universal Library wherever you have internet access. For instance, if you're reading a book at home on your computer, you can access that same book on a computer in the SF State Library. There are two common ways to open files in Kurzweil: directly from your own computer or from the Universal Library. If you choose, the DPRC Accessible Media Program can upload your books to the Universal Library. simply select Firefly as your format preference. At the far left side of the screen are a number of folders. You will see a folder named after you at the top. The DPRC will upload your reading materials to the nested private folder. This brings us to the primary purpose of Kurzweil 3000, to access digitized versions of your textbooks. The first thing you will likely want to do with Kurzweil 3000 is have it read your textbook to you. We will cover all the reading and note-taking features in the second video. For now, let's open a document and let Kurzweil read it to us. If you don't have any of your own books, click on Samples, Reading AZ, and select Hubble out of this world. Kurzweil will now load a book from the Universal Library. You will find the page navigation controls on the left and right sides of the screen. To navigate between pages, click the gray left or right arrows. Let's navigate to page 4. At the top of the screen are the reading controls. To have Kurzweil 3000 read to you, click anywhere on the text. Playback will begin at that point. Click the play button to start reading.
Introduction. Look into the sky on a clear night. That multitude of stars is what the Hubble Space Telescope sees all the time, only better. The Hubble Telescope doesn't sit on the ground. It orbits Earth, circling high above the planet's atmosphere.
Before we move on, let's go back and quickly discuss the desktop options for Kurzweil 3000. Most features found in the online version of Kurzweil are also found in the desktop version. However, the desktop version will work when you don't have internet access, as long as you've logged in the last 3 days. To install the desktop version of Kurzweil 3000, please visit the following links. Click on the subscription web license version. Your download will begin immediately. The download is very large and may take a while to complete. When the installation is finished, an icon will likely appear on your desktop. Double-click it to start the program. If there is no icon, simply search for Kurzweil 3000 in the Start menu. Like the online version, the desktop version can open files from your own computer or the Universal Library. To open a book from the Universal Library, click on the folder icon next to where it says Open Existing File. Click on the icon that looks like a stack of books. Your Universal Library folder will open. Select a book from your private folder. To navigate between pages, click the green left and right arrows at the top of the screen. As with the online version, simply click anywhere on the page and click play.
The world on the web. How much do you really know about the World Wide Web? The World Wide Web refers to all the websites in the world that people can visit using their computers.
One of the principal features of Kurzweil 3000 is the ability to perform something called optical character recognition, or OCR for short. OCR is a technology that allows computers to read images of text and convert them into a format the computer can understand. The SF State DPRC recommends that you use Kurzweil as your primary reading platform for any file you receive in class. You can access a wide variety of file formats, including PDF, MS Word, EPUB, and even files like JPEGs. This is important to remember, as you will likely encounter many of these files on your course's iLearn page. To open a document that you've downloaded from iLearn, or anywhere else for that matter, click on the Computer button. Find the file you've downloaded and click Open. To open a file on the desktop version, simply click File, then click Open. if your instructor has uploaded a document that they simply scanned on a photocopier, Kurzweil can easily convert that image into readable text. If you're using the desktop version, it is very important to remember that Kurzweil uses its own special type of file to store your books. Any highlights or notes you make while reading a book must be saved before quitting Kurzweil 3000. Saving a document created in Kurzweil will create a .kes file. These files can only be opened in Kurzweil 3000. The SF State DPRC Accessible Media Program will send you .kes files when you request your book in Kurzweil format. If you receive alternative formats as an accommodation through the DPRC, you can request Kurzweil files of your textbooks by requesting them in My DPRC. For detailed instructions, visit the My DPRC training portal. Finally, users of Kurzweil also have access to a special web extension called Read-The-Web. Kurzweil 3000 Read-The-Web does exactly that. It reads a web page to you. Read-The-Web is available for Chrome and Firefox browsers. To install, go to the Chrome Firefox Web Store and search for Read-The-Web. Find Read-The-Web by Kurzweil EDU and click Add to Chrome. When installed, the Read the Web icon will appear. Click it to activate. You'll be asked to enter your login and password. A toolbar will appear docked at the top of your browser window. Click Toggle Display to show the reading buttons. When you are ready, simply click anywhere on the web page and click the Play button.
Kurzweil is known as the Scan and Read software. Kurzweil users scan printed material into the computer both physically or digitally, and then listen to the text out loud by speakers or headphones.
In the next two videos, we will take you through an in-depth exploration of the most useful features of Kurzweil 3000 by actually composing a short book report. We will show you how to read, write, and research with Kurzweil 3000. If you would like more detailed videos about Kurzweil 3000, visit the Kurzweil Academy by following the link in the description. See you soon.